Hi guys, today I'm going to show you how to make curry cauliflower pot pie. First, preheat your oven to 375 degrees Fahrenheit. Now you have to gather your ingredients. I've got cauliflower, pre-made pie crust, carrots, onion, and sweet little peppers. Now I'm starting to chop it up, chop, 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 dice them up. And I'm gonna do a lot of dicing, so that's why this is doing it so fast. All right, so here they are. Chopped onion, chopped peppers, chopped cauliflower, and chopped carrots. All right, you got the gist. Okay, now you're gonna heat up some oil in the pan, add all your ingredients in it, stir, 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 add some salt and pepper. Then I need to add garam marsala, curry powder, and turmeric, lots of turmeric. You can actually add a teaspoon at a time and work your way up depending on how spicy and flavorful you want it. Then I'm also adding half and half here, a little bit of water, and then I simmer the sauce until it's nice and thick since I don't have any potato or starch in this dish. Okay, and then I'm gonna add some cumin, red pepper, and some ground ginger and a bay leaf for more flavor. So it's up to you how hot or how spicy you want it. And then I'm gonna add it into my little ramekins here. Then put the pre-made pie crust on top. Put an egg wash, brush it, brush, 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 brush. Then I add in some salt and pepper right on top of those babies. Put some salt. Put some pepper, then I put it in the oven, and 30 minutes later, there they are! Yay! Nice and sweet. And there you have it, curry cauliflower pot pie. Enjoy!